Looking to turn some old cards into new fetch lands? Check out channelfireball.com's online buy list. We've got ferociously competitive prices on cards new and old, and we send payments fast via check or PayPal. If you'd prefer to pick up singles, boosters, or even a battle box, we offer a 30% store credit bonus. Head to channelfireball.com/buylist to submit your buy order, and soon you'll be rolling in villainous wealth.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, beautiful humans and other animals that are maybe viewing this. Travis TWoo here via Channel Fireball, and got to you today an insanely sweet brew from Gabriel Johns. I didn't design this deck. It was sent my way, and it was so insanely sweet that I was like, alright, well, maybe this is more fun than the blue-red Treasure Cruise burn deck I was planning to put together. So, this is a Narset Enlightened Master Goryeo's Vengeance deck. We want a Goryeo's Vengeance Enlightened Narset as fast as possible. So, before I explain exactly how this works, gotta say that this deck has a supposed turn 3 median goldfish, like 60 to 70% of the time it will kill on turn 3 when you play second. This is reported to me. I've played 3 games against opponents. Scooped one on the second turn, lost one on the second turn, and won the third one on the second turn. So it may or may not be true. This deck has the potential to be blistering fast, but here's the way it works. Use Faithless Looting or Pull from the Eternity to get Narset into a graveyard. You take an exiled card and put it in the graveyard. So the way we get it in the graveyard is Serum Powder, we can Mulligan, exile. Spoils the Vault, which is looking for Goryeo's Vengeance, or Gemstone Caverns, because we're playing second. So, goal is to spoils for Goryeo's, really. Get Goryeo's Narset turn 2. That's the hope. And if we do, we get to attack. At this point, our deck is 4 Waves of Aggression, extra combat, 4 Fury of the Horde, extra combat, 4 Relentless Assault, extra combat, Enter the Infinite, which lets us pick up our whole deck, and put one Research on top of our deck, use Fury of the Horde for another attack, cast Research, which chooses up to 4 cards you own from outside the game and shuffle them into your library. What are your 4 favorite spells that you want to cast? Again, after Fury of the Hoarding, one more time with Narset and Enlightened Master. Yeah, right now I just have Omniscience, basically. These Cruel Ultimatums will deck us, so... yeah, these shouldn't even be in here. Basically, cast Omniscience off Narset if you didn't already hit it, and then you can cast the Emrakul or pull the Emrakul and Goryeo's it, or and then Enter the Infinite to put cards back on your deck to get a kill. But I was thinking probably the funniest way to do it would be to get all combinations of burn spells, all kinds of combinations of burn spells. Yeah, throw some Emrakuls in the board. All kinds of combinations of burn spells that will kill the opponent with Hidetsugu second right. So like you get 3 ways to put them to 10 and then Hidetsugu second right. And you have like a whole suite of burn spells to like, you've got a 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a 5, 6 to the face. I don't know if there's a 6 to the face. But anyways, that's the idea. It's pretty roguey and crazy and hilarious and it's fun and the games are short, so... So a lot of things, and the deck's super sweet. The deck building's fun. A lot of things I like about it. Before we get into the matches, take a quick look at my mana base. My mana base is horrendous, but I'm missing Confluences, and I checked the article for the actual mana base. I'm missing Mana Confluence and Gemstone Mine. I just don't own them, and they're each more than I want to buy for this video right now, because... It doesn't matter too much as long as we have a 5-color land, which is, I'm using Forbidden Orchards instead, 1 Tendo Ice Bridge, and then I have 2 Shock lands, which should be alright, but this mana base should do. So, this is the Narset Enlightened Master deck by Gabriel Johns that I feel is, yeah, it's just sweet enough that I wanted to put together, so. Let's get to the matches, peeps. See you in there.